Hi, my name is Daniel.
And I am Andreas. And we are here to help you get started with your app store.
Your new app store helps you to engage your customers with apps, experience your brand, and to increase the value of your unique offering. The store comes as a native Android app, an iPhone recommendation service, and a web service.
The web service is a responsive web page version of your app store that can be viewed on any device. When the store is viewed on an iPhone, it will act as a recommendation service. Click on an app and the user will get redirected to Apple App Store, where the user downloads the app.
On an Android device, you can download the store as a native Android app. If you are manufacturing devices, you can of course pre-install the store to your device. Let's download the App Store to an Android device, and then we're going to talk about how users can buy apps and some exciting statistics.
Pick up your Android device and go to the web version of your App Store. Just below the slider, you find a button to download the store. Click on it. If you're unlucky, maybe Google is evil to you, and you will need to allow installations from unknown sources in settings. Phew! This is how you tackle the maybe evil Google setting. Go to Settings and Security, and then make sure the box Unknown Sources is ticked. Now let's go back to the browser, and we click OK, I have done this. The download will start. Press the OK button to download your unique App Store. When complete, click the Install button and then Open. Now, you can enjoy your own App Store, where you can buy apps and download free ones.
Wait on this, buy and download?
Yes, I want you to download an app and buy one. Why? When you have done your purchases, you can go to the store manager portal and the side charts. Here you can see statistics of downloaded apps and purchases. Imagine when you have all your own customer statistics here. It will be so cool.
In our upcoming video, you will learn how you can customize your store, communicate with users, monetization methods, and how you can use analytics to get to know your customers better.
We are here to help you during your trial. You can contact us at any time by sending an email to support@applelink.com. We will do our best to make you successful. Good luck with your new cool store. Bye.
Bye.